And there is the Osprey, right there. So yeah, so I think a territorial dispute just happened earlier with these Osprey. So we thought this Osprey was gonna be true to that nest, but she decided to join in with this Osprey to help build his nest. So yes, there was definitely some cheating going on here. Yeah, the female was hooking up with two male Osprey. But you see, this male right here is the male that she knew all along. So now what? Oh, by the way, I do want to talk about the stock market. I do still own the 1,250 shares of Skills stock. I'm just trying to wait for it to go up to $23.50 a share to sell it. Right now it's at 17 something a share. I think it'll certainly make it there. So as you may have known, I did buy shares at a lower price, so that helped reduce my average. So my average price is $21.50, so I need to sell it at $21.50 to break even. Of course, I do need to sell it maybe 10 cents or 20 cents higher as a worst case scenario, because I might have to pay interest on my margin, like extra interest. if I keep it for way too long. I mean, I am going to have to pay interest no matter what, because I've kept it for more than one day. So we'll see what happens there.